questions, please, please keep them to yourselves. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Three reels. These are, the aim of this project is to take music, very traditional sounding music, and to catch it, and that was it. And to do that. Do you understand? Yes, you have a question.
I have a question.
Basically to mangle it all up and hopefully it will stay its shape at least. We're going to play three reels. These are dance tunes. And we really shook the crap out of these ones. The first one is associated with an accordion player from Cork, a man called Finbar Dwyer, who passed away about 2 years ago. Finbar was a genius for his time, way before his time, and sadly died. Without kind of, I think he had a lot more music in him. We all say that about legends and musical heroes. They die too soon, even if they die at 100, they die too soon, you know. Django shouldn't have died. Anyway, that's funny in my head. But the first one we call Finbar Dwyer's. The second one is a tune called Three Scones of Boxty. And Boxty is a kind of a flat bread we make in Ireland out of potatoes. Because we have loads of them. So, Three Scones of Boxty by a flute player called Josie McDermott from County Roscommon. And the third tune is a tune from my county, County Mayo. A man called Johnny Henry, Johnny Dahl Henry, Grind John Henry, fiddle player, brother of Kevin Henry, another famous musician. Not so famous in Utrecht, but they're well known in the Irish music world. So, three reels and we do something with them. So. Please, if you have any questions,
please.
Thank you very much.